Hi, it's Vicky here and welcome back. Today I have a very fun event for you. This is part of a blog hop where we celebrate the latest release by Altenew. So there are a bunch of new stamps and dies that have been released. This is an amazing release. They have beautiful flower stamp sets, just like always. And this one with the ninjas, which I absolutely adore. I'm not going to show you the whole release today, but I'm going to make sure to post another video where I will be showing each and every product. But I'm going to do a fun thing now. I'm going to unbox the new die cutting machine by Altenew. This is very compact. It's called Mini Blossom. It's very lightweight and I haven't used it yet, so I'm going to open it here with you and we will find together how it works. I'm taking it out of the box and I'm going to show you all that is included. So you get this die cutting machine along with two cutting pads. So these are the only things that you need to create your sandwich. Now the machine, as you can see, has a very small opening and it's the perfect companion to keep it on hand on top of your table if you don't want to bring in your big die cutting machine. And underneath it has four suction feet, so it nicely locks on top of your table and it doesn't move. And I used my ruler here to measure exactly the size of the cutting plate so you know how big of a wafer die it fits through the opening. So it measures to be about 3 inches by 6 1/4. And just so that you can compare, I'm going to bring in a cutting plate from my Big Shot machine and I'm going to place one on top of the other so you can see the difference, which means that it's really lightweight and really portable. You can take it with you at crops, and although it looks very small, I'm going to show you how many dies it actually fits. So just to show you how many dies you can fit in this tiny little cutting plate, I have brought in some of the dies from the latest release, and you can take a peek here, but I promise I will post a video especially showcasing the whole release. So from this die you can see that you can fit pretty much every image with one cutout. And these are quite tiny flowers, so they fit nicely in this cutting plate, and these little alphabet stamps are going to fit nicely. Now this is quite of a big stamp, so let's take a quick look and see if that would fit through the machine. So I'm going to separate the dies and just separate the largest of those branches. And although it is quite tall, you will see that it fits nicely on top of the cutting plate. And as long as it fits the cutting plate, you know for sure that it's going to cut out perfectly fine. And by the way, this stamp set with the bamboo branches is called Never Give Up, and it's a perfect pair with the next Altenew stamp that I'm going to show you that I absolutely adore. And this is the one with the ninjas, so let's check if those individual dies would fit inside the cutting plate. And as you can see, everything pretty much fits inside. Now, I do own other die cutting machines, but I find this very handy just because it is so small, and especially when I'm filming, I don't have to bring in my other die cutting machine for you to see. I can have this one on the side just like I do now, and it doesn't take a lot of space. If you don't have a die cutting machine and you don't want to spend a lot of money on buying a bigger platform, then you can get this. It's a great alternative and it's going to cut out lots and lots of wafer dies. Now I promise I will be back with another video focusing on the stamps and dies that have been released by Altenew for the month of December and put them into use. Now make sure to visit my blog today because this is a part of a blog hop. There are tons of giveaways along the blog hop stops as well as lots of inspiration. Thank you all so much for visiting and I'll see you next time.